Hi, first grade. In your activity today, you're going to be reading words with short and long vowel sounds. In each slide, read the list of words and then sort them. You might have to sort them according to short and long sounds, or you might have to move the word next to or under the picture for that word. Great job!